You're watching Ringside Wrestling. Ooh, welcome everybody to Ringside Wrestling Entertainment. This is Joel Perez here, and today we're doing something a little bit fucking different, bro. Actually, a lot of fucking different, because today we are fucking doing a video game on Ringside Wrestling Entertainment. Resident Evil 4, as you see on the fucking screen there. I actually had a playthrough of Resident Evil 4 on my channel before, but I deleted the videos because that was God knows how fucking long ago. That playthrough, it was like in fucking October. It started like in August, so I don't know what the fuck is going on in this game. So I'm saying, let me start playing this game again. Because Resident Evil 4, last time I played it, I had a lot of fun. I really did, and I never fucking finished it. And that one got me kind of pissed off, because it's a good game. So I'm saying, if I'm going to start this game over, I have this game just fucking sitting here, downloaded on my PlayStation. If I have this game just sitting here, and I want to play it, why don't I fucking do it for the Ringside Wrestling YouTube channel? And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Resident Evil 4. We're going to start a new game here. I know a little bit. I got like maybe 2, 3, 4, maybe even 4 hours in. I'm not fucking sure. But we're going to go straight into it. Resident Evil 4. Here we go.
Resident Evil 4.
...1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
So there we have our story, ladies and gentlemen. We're saving the president's daughter. And I don't know what we're doing with these two assholes. But it looks like one
of
them.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, There's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
I don't need to hear this guy fucking take a piss. What the hell?
It's freezing. So cold all of a sudden.
Man, he's the one who feels the need to take his dick out, so I don't fucking know.
Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Alright, can we start playing now? No, I had fucking fun.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
All right,
we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right, parking tickets.
Good luck.
Parking tickets in the middle of the fucking woods, you asshole.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right? Mm.
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Leon out. Who the fuck says that shit? Whatever. Hunnigan, not a bad piece of eye candy, I'll tell you that much. How the fuck can we run? Got a gun. That's always good. And it looks like there's somebody in that cabin. Let's see what the hell's going on in there. I don't like how well you can hear footsteps in this game, I'll tell you that much. I know that's a fucking common trend in the Resident Evil games. Still haven't gotten around to Resident Evil 7, unfortunately.
Excuse me. Sir?
Who the hell is this? Why isn't he fucking paying attention to Leon?
I was wondering if he might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Just in case you don't know Spanish, he told us to get the fuck out of here.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Oh shit. Kick him in the head, damn. That should've fucking killed him. I don't know what type of super fucking savior we got here. Get the fuck away from him, you asshole. No shit, there's more of these. More of these type of enemies. Some shit. Looks like our car has just left us as well.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Ahí está! You get loot from this guy. He's not a zombie. Nice to know. Not the worst fucking news. Something is burning in the fire, but I can't tell what it is. Fucking human corpse. Fucking look at that guy. Oh no. Oh no. They have fucking killed a lot of people. I hope Ashley's okay. So we're saving the president's fucking daughter in this game. Ashley. I don't know why she's so fucking boring. Alright. Got fucking hands gun ammo. That's useful. Run. Jesus Christ, there are some old books here, though none of them are written in English. Well, he was clearly talking Spanish, so maybe that's the fucking purpose of that. Okay, we can run by holding it. It won't budge. They must be pressing against it from the other side. So we can run. Okay, we can jump out the goddamn window. Oh, shit. We got a fucking action hero. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck is going on? That's great. It's a wooden box. Looks like it can be broken. Be my guest. And there's nothing in it. Ones are full. Oh, God. We've got fucking villagers coming our way. Get the fuck away from it. It's a bunch of them. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm not fucking prepared for this. This guy's just standing here. He looks like another guy. Oh, shit. Get away from me. 800 what? Patas? I don't fucking know. Jesus. We're not in the fucking nicest village, I'll tell you that much. Which way should we go? Which way? So we came from there, I believe. Yeah, we did come from there, so let's go this way. Fuck the car we were in. Those guys are assholes. We're going this way. And I hear... What the fuck? Do you hear that shit? Some shit is fucking... moaning. I don't know. We can break these crates. At least there's something in it this time. What is this? A green herb. Look at that one. So we can save with these typewriters. I don't know why we fucking need a typewriter to save. We're not gonna save just yet. What the hell's going on? What is this shit that keeps making this fucking noise? It's getting louder. Oh shit! It's a fucking dog! Wow. It got its fucking foot trapped. Is that a dog or a fucking wolf? Well, let's fucking free it. Out of there. What the fuck is it gonna do? Fuck you, dog. Should have shot it. Now it's fucking running off like nothing happened, right? Jesus Christ. What the hell? What's next? Okay, we clearly have fucking traps here. Let's see if we can fucking shoot that crap. Yes. Looks possible. Oh crap, that one. How are we not fucking dead? Oh my lord, we need a herb. Jesus Christ. That scared the fucking shit out of me. Can we fucking... Is there some fucking type of settings in this game? Because I want to fucking turn subtitles on for you guys. No, we can't fucking... Motion blur is off. We can't fucking... The subtitles are just off. You can't fucking turn them off. I don't know why. So that's the fucking thing. That trap destroyed me. Almost fucking... Do we have any ammo left? Shoot the shit out of this guy. He won't die. There you go. Okay. You have any fucking... herbs or anything? No, he has fucking nothing with him. Okay, a herb. Let's use this fucking herb immediately. There's a wooden box that looks like it can be broken. Let's break that shit. we get more pitas or pizzas. However the fuck, oh my god, what the fuck. Guess there's no sex discrimination here. Better find her fast. What the fuck? These guys are a bunch of fucking creeps. I'm shooting all these creeps in the fucking head. You need a better gun. This shit doesn't scratch these assholes. Damn. Get away from me. I've seen fucking two or three of the same enemy type already. What the fuck are you? We got some nice genetic. Fuck you. My gun doesn't reach that far. I don't believe. We've got some nice genetic reproduction going on here. Oh god. Oh my lord. Where the fuck do you come from? Jesus Christ. These guys have no fucking mercy. Lord. Alright, let's reload. We're needing fucking health quickly in this game. Jesus. Let's hope we can find another one of those herbs. Now it looks like we have a door in this direction. Before, when we had the fucking option to change directions, I think I chose the wrong fucking way. I really do.
Leon, Hennigan, how you holding up?
Hennigan.
Bad question, Hennigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Gonna tell us how to play. So the playing manual 2. Alright. Reloading. Press X while holding L2. Alright, that's useful to know. Kicks approaching enemies that are either stunned or on their knees will allow Leon to perform kicks prompted by the action button. Alright. Changing inventory screens. Alright, L1 and R1. And that's pretty much it. So that's useful, I guess. Can we reload right now? Yes, we can. Already putting that into use. Look. What are we looking at? And look at this. Look at this. We can zoom with R. Alright, and we can... Somebody say mierda. All you assholes are full of mierda. Look at this guy. There's a dead, burning body. I don't like the looks of this motherfucking village. Nothing good going on here. They've got some serious murder, and we need to find a herb quickly. Oh god, they've seen me. Hopefully we have more fucking handgun ammo. Take. I don't know where the fuck we're gonna spend these people, but we've got a whole fucking village after us. Thank god that one went out quick. Okay, herb. Red herb. It doesn't look like we can use the fucking herb. I think, yeah, I do remember you have to mix the red herbs. Thank god we have a plenty full of handgun ammo. Oh lord. Look at these assholes have me in check. Look at this. And a cow. They have a cow. Can I ride this fucking cow out of here, please? Okay, a herb. A yellow herb. What good is that gonna do me? You know what we're gonna do right now? Let's see if we can combine the red herb with the yellow herb. And we still can't use that shit. What is this? A first aid spray use. Alright, that's good. We're good and healthy. Because we can't have a whole fucking village going after us and not have any health. Oh god, so let's fucking take some of these out. How's this guy after 4 shots to the fucking heart still not down? Alright, he's down. Got some asshole up here. I know they got some Molotov cocktails. Look at this guy. Shoot him from here. Oh, he fell. That's funny. Oh shit! The women know how to fucking throw. Wouldn't want to play her in a game of football. Oh god, we gotta shake her off. Ooh! My lord, what's going on now? More of them! More villagers! Oh my god. Oh my god. Jump over the fucking fence, please. This is terrifying, and we have no more handgun ammo. We have literally a bullet left. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we go in this fucking house? Open. Open the goddamn door. It closed. Thank god. Check. Oh my god. Oh god. Handgun ammo. Reload. They're gonna fucking break the window. They're gonna break the window. An incendiary grenade, however the fuck you pronounce that. Oh god. Already people in the fucking house. One headshot. Oh lord. This is way more fucking intense than I expected. Jesus. There's an unpleasant odor coming. God. No, it looks like they got in through the window. And it's a whole fucking fleet. And it's a whole... Open the goddamn door. Open the goddamn... Shake him off. Come on. Run, Leon. Run. Oh, my God. A herb. Take that fucking herb and use it. Oh, shit. Oh my god. I've got a whole fucking village chasing me down. And I don't know what the fuck to do about it. We're on low health. We have Leon holding his stomach. What the fuck?
La campana. Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
What the? Lord, what's going on? Is it over?
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Thank the Lord for the goddamn church bell.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Oh my god. They had my heart beating real fast. Let's climb up here, see what's up here. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna raid this fucking village. Of all its supplies. Ah, and we've got shotgun shells. I like it. Jumped out. Why would you... Okay. Okay, I thought he was going to take damage from jumping down. We're going to raid this goddamn village of all its supplies. And I think we're going to call it an episode. It's fucking a lot... of shit went down there. My heart is beating real fast. Oh god. Oh my god. Let's see, we've got some shit here. Is this the odor house that we were in before now? But it looks like they've got some shit brewing over there. I don't like the look of that one. Okay, we got a barrel. Can we blow the barrel up? Oh, we gotta reload it first. Not much of a barrel besides some pitas, which I still don't know the fucking use for. Maybe there's a merchant. Ooh, there's a grenade in there. I like that. Take that shit. More shotgun shells. Where the hell is the shotgun? It's a heavily stained. It's as if no one slept on it for a long time. Who the fuck would sleep on that piece of shit? Who? And who the fuck? There's the shotgun! Waiting for us on the fucking shelf. Fuck this handgun. Want to get rid of the fucking villagers? I've got myself a treat. Really, really do. Can we check the cabinets? Nothing here. Oh, we could have pushed the cabinet in the way of the door. That, I like that. I really, really do. And then jump out a window or some shit. And the windows are barred. So this really would have been the place to go and hide out. That's cool to know. Or we can't jump out this window, but we can certainly jump out of the window up top over here, I believe. We can jump out of this one. And land on the roof. Look at this. If only I would have known this while I was being assaulted by all these villagers. That would be nice to know. Wow, look at that. And there's something up here. Take. We got a spinal. That's pretty cool. A spinal. Whatever the fuck that does. Alright, so nice to know we jumped down. And what else we got here? Not much. I think we've gotten the entire village. Or at least I think. Not a very big village. Not much places to run. That's all I fucking know. That is all I fucking know. What else they got here? More handgun ammo, alright. And a letter. A letter. Take this letter. Alert order. Recently, there has been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get in contact with the prisoner. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. We will transfer the prisoner to a more secure location in the valley when we are ready. The prisoner is to stay there until further notice. Meanwhile, do not let the American agent near the prisoner. We do not know how the American government found out about our village, but we are investigating. However, I feel that this intrusion at this particular time is not just a coincidence. I sense a third party other than the United States government involved here. My fellow men, stay alert. Chief Bitores Mendez. So, they fucking know of my presence here. And I don't know if I like that. I do not know if I fucking like that. Let's see, do we have a map here? Yes, we do have a map. And apparently there's a save over here. So we're gonna go save and we're gonna call it a day. We're gonna call it. Let's enter this new area because there's a save over here as well. There is a save over here as well. Wow. And, oh god, it looks like we've got a whole new area over here. But we're gonna call it an episode. And when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, probably even tomorrow, stay tuned for Behind the Mic, where we cover all the news in the WWE up tomorrow morning. So make sure to stay tuned for that. But Resident Evil, I had a fucking lot of fun in this episode. A lot of fucking fun running from all these assholes. And you see, last time we got to chapter 1-3, we played 2 hours and 20 minutes. So we barely played anything. So we're probably gonna fucking write that shit over. Yes, overwrite save data. And it looks like that's what we fucking got there. We're in chapter 1-1, 27 minutes. There you fucking go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the part 1 of Resident Evil 4. I hope you enjoyed everything you've seen. For now, this has been Joel Perez, and I am out of here. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, check out everything else on the channel. And for now, I'm gonna get out of here.